Well, the day got lovely again. I mean, Easter egg candy. From my office. They're crunchy and delicious. It's drive time. Episode 20D. I wasn't gonna do this, but I said, it's beautiful. Sun is shining. Let's get this on tape. Let's do an episode. I got one more egg to eat. I took an Instagram. I'm gonna post to Instagram at some point today. A picture of my hand holding two of these eggs I'm eating right now. Because the egg residue got in my hand a little bit, so it instantly stained my hands. Weird. Delicious though. Sorry, I didn't mean to eat in drive time. Yeah, I was supposed to eat in drive time. You know what would be weird is like having sex and eating a sandwich. You remember that episode of Seinfeld? That didn't appeal to me at all. Like, I could have sex and then eat immediately after. Or even vice versa. But not during. Ugh. Don't want to go there. What else? I think it was good that, you know, I had those chocolates just now, obviously, but I really ate such a small lunch. It's amazing how one can consume, like, a tenth of the calories they consumed the day before and, like, not feel any different, really, or feel better, really. I guess feel better, but not feel like you're gonna die. Like, you eat this much, and you're like, you know, it's so much more. Like, it's just so much more. What is gonna happen? Like, the person who's, like, dealing with, like, really dealing with it, like, they're obese, and, like, what do they think is gonna, I'm curious. I'm going into that mindset. I know it's hard. Like, and I know they don't actually think these things. They don't think it through. That's part of the problem. Impulse control, etc. But it's weird. Because, I mean, I thought I'd be more hungry than I was today. I feel like if you eat more, you feel more hungry more of the time. But when you go at it, like, and say, hey, I'm just gonna eat this, X, Y, and Z, it's fine. Just, this is it. And you mentally prepare yourself. It's that whole, like, planting the seeds. I planted a thought. Gotta do that. Try and do that for everything. Like, I was gonna leave a little bit, work a little early. It's 5:52 Eastern Standard Time. PM. I was gonna leave a little earlier from work, but I didn't. I did not. Because I wanted to finish something. And I said, just finish this. You'll be glad you did. And I was. Go the extra mile. Let silence go by there. Was that nice? Me doing that little turn, just not talking. I don't have to talk at all. Maybe we'll do some silent. You know, that's a great thought. If I don't have anything to say on this show, now that we're like, you know, I don't know how many episodes in deep. We're deep though. We're deep in it. I guess, you know, we could just have a wordless video. You just look at the sky and the trees and the power lines and think about your own life instead of someone else's. And if I think of something to say, I'll say it. should be getting some stickers in that I'm willing to give away for free. Basically, if maybe I do a self-addressed stamp envelope type of situation. The SASE. It's a great acronym. It's an old school acronym. Saw a young person on the internet using it to distribute some of his stickers. They're free. Just send me a self-addressed stamp envelope. So basically, you're asking a person to buy two stamps and some envelopes. Two envelopes. You're asking this person for $1.20, $1.50 commitment for a sticker. Okay. That's all right. You know, I see how that works. I feel like you could. That's old school, doing it that way. You just set up a thing and be like, stickers are 50 cents, a dollar, you know. And buy it here, and I'll, or they're $1.50, I'll just pick it. I guess whatever, $2, whatever you wanted to make. It seems like that's, you're not really profiting off of any of these situations. I'm just thinking like, how would the math make people up? I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm like staring at a dead spot in like the windshield right now. I'm not even driving. I'm not even like looking at anything while I drive. It's giving me a headache. It's also probably not safe. And I'm not wearing my seatbelt. I'm too close to home to put it on though. This truck's gonna come right out in front of me. Oh my god, yes he is. No, he was a little further out front than I thought. I'm gonna go right home and run. That's what I'm gonna tell yourself. Plant the seeds. I planted the thought. I'm just gonna go right in, get rid of run, and run. Okay, people? All right.